can't believe it. I can't believe what just happened. All my save data is gone. Just everything gone. Still have the achievements, but my save data, man. Just what happened there? Yeah, episode 11 of Progressbar95. Brought back to the beginning. Alright, let's... We play the whole rigmarole. Oh, might as well. Yeah. Okay. Might as well redo everything over again. Yeah. Kinda need to get the Windows mod and everything all over again. Just give me a second. Right then. In. Just testing. I have to do everything over again. Guess I gotta do everything over again, though. Great. Okay. Are you kidding me? What? Okay, this has to be. Has to be. Yeah, I think it's the problem. Okay. Let's see what I gotta do. Yeah, as you can see, macOS beta still used assets on the mobile. Just give me a second. I'll be right with you. Yeah. Forgive my momentary confusion. I was playing the macOS beta. And I was thinking, what? What just happened there? Okay. Okay, I think I get it. Let's check out the PC side of things. Alright, still got the pros. Check out Progressbar this way. Seems to work correctly. Now let's check progress. See if it's working correctly. Yep, seems to be working just fine. So yeah, I think I applied it to the beta by mistake. I apologize for the confusion, and we'll get back to Progressbar95, episode 11. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. Welcome to episode 11, I think it's 11, of Progressbar95. Hold on, let me go check. Yeah, episode 11 of Progressbar95. So here we have two systems, Progress Computer and Progress. Two systems, huh? And this screen is what it will take you back to when you shut down your order. Let's go to Progress Computer. Okay, I'll just fire this stuff. There we go. All right.
Frickin' frick.
See what I mean about solving the puzzle in hardcore mode? Yeah. Really. There we go. Okay. Come on. Okay. Oh, you have to click on the number still? That should be this. Mind you. Not as ridiculous as having to rotate a progress bar. I'm looking at you, mobile version of Windows 1X. Alright, Clippy. Ooh, Progress Bar Chicago. I'm still collecting pro labels, by the way. Just so you know. Great. Right there. There we go. Oh yeah. Ooh. Perfect score. Again? No, go away. Oh, that's a pretty cool sound effect right there. Never appears in the mobile version for some reason. All right. Come on. There we go. Wait one sec. I want to double check something. It's detail for the latest episode. If you don't mind. Oh yeah. So, I gotta say, kinda strange, isn't it? Episode 10 was file dated as December 8th. 2020 at 4 something p.m. Episode 11 is actually later in the day. So I apologize if any one of you notices the jump in the progress bar. Ooh. Almost got professional. Alright. Now, click the check boxes. Yeah, the Mac OS beta was using the mobile version. I gotta say. Mobile version was filled with ads. And if you're playing the mobile version, purchase the ad-free option. It will save you the ton of trouble you do with watching ads. Or if you have a PC, purchase the PC version and plug in the system. Alright. Sound Blaster Omega. Sounds like a pretty good thing. All right. annoying frickin' Quickie. Making sure to get all these pop-ups out of there that annoy me to death. Come on. Oof. This probably... Ooh, nice. 70%. 80% glue. Slowdown is actually pretty helpful. So it has a little bit of a cooldown that you have to wait out before you can use it again. And an additional 5%. Ooh, nice. Nice. All right. Happened? Did I end up with a... Oh, God. There we go. Got it fixed. All right, 80%. Not too shabby. Oh, wow. Got the pro game label on the thing. Awesome. All I need is one more pro label to get the DOS shell. Let's see. Which computer is going to get the pro label today? How about you, Progressbar 7? Points, thanks to the dog there. Okay. With any luck, oh, nice. Ooh, the slow time. Thanks to the bullet time, buddies. Alright. Thank you, Pink Bar. You've been pretty helpful so far. Okay. Get the fuck off the progress bar, Clippy. You don't belong in there. Really? Just... really? Son of a... okay. Go. You may miss me, but I don't. Okay, 55%. That's good, that's good. Okay, so now, oh, finally got rid of the yellow bar segment. All right. Ah, perfect. That's just what I like to see. Oh, good. I'm getting points with progress for a large horn. Ooh, no run. Whoever this guy is must be a big Matrix fan. Because he's got a Matrix screensaver. And another reference to the Matrix comes in the form of the bullet time feature, where you can slow down progress bar segments for like a short amount of time. I'm sorry, Mr. Boon, but I can't help you right now. Kind of in the middle of something. Alright. See red? Not see bad. See blue or green? See blue, green? See blue, yellow, or green when you keep the matrix? Must be good. Alright. Oh, yes. So much yes. Got a new CPU and a new wallpaper to boot. Little sky screen. All right. All right. How about this? Okay, let's see what we got in the way of the hex editor here. Make episode 11 into a quickie episode, because yeah, not much time. Thank you. Wow, that's a heck of an editor. Next editor again. Okay. Okay. Well, to recap, I got progress bar this day. May do a little bit of sparring. Yeah, with some borrowers, it takes a bit longer to complete. However, overall, it's not too bad. Wallpaper choices, the language settings, cloud saving. Shut up, Magnus. Don't know why I displayed the word pink on it. Years or things. Oh, really? Oh. Okay. Okay, and now my Mac just froze. Really? Really? How long do I have to wait? Okay, looks like Progressbar95 just froze. With that said, if you like this little quick video that I did, like every quickie, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. See you later, everyone.